Eddie Irvine is on pole. Next to him, David Coulthard. Sitting in the grid third slot, Mika Häkkinen. Rubens Barrichello takes fourth place. Ralf Schumacher takes fifth. In sixth spot, Heinz Harald Frentzen. Damon Hill takes seventh. In eighth, Jacques Villeneuve. Johnny Herbert is ninth. Jean Alesi will start 10th. 11th is Alessandro Zanardi. Giancarlo Fisichella sits in 12th place. In 13th place, Alexander Wurz. Olivier Panis takes 14th. 15th place for Jarno Trulli. 16th place for Pedro Diniz. 17th for Karanosuke Takagi. Ricardo Zonta, 18th. 19th will be Pedro de la Rosa. Stefan Sarrazin starts 20th. 21st is going to be Marc Genet. And starting right at the back will be Michael Schumacher. Absolutely flying round this circuit. I think those two cars may have touched just then. He's having a look at Ricardo Zonta. He's off onto the ground. Was that a bit of a nudge? He's trying to outbrake Bando. He's had quite a big moment there. He's having a look at Bando. He's absolutely flying round this circuit. Yes, he's going for it now. He's off onto the grass. could blow things wide open. Absolutely flying round this circuit. That looks as though he took a piece of the wall with him. Well, that impact could cost him dearly. Absolutely flying round this circuit. He's trying to outbrake Panic. blow things wide open. This is the penultimate lap. He's been standing up in the seat of that car all weekend, really driving the wheels off it. Off onto the grass. He's having a look at Barry Kennel. The fight.